some officers responded to an incident, a shooting that occurred earlier this afternoon. We have three victims, unknown males at this time, all transported to hospital. So we have officers on scene trying to determine what their status is. But as of right now, non-life threatening.
Three victims here, male.
Three victims.
Is this shooting connected to the one on Birch?
So at this time, it's unsure. More than likely, they're related. But we're not going to leave. We need more information to cooperate against them.
Are you looking for suspects?
Obviously, we're looking for suspects. We don't have any suspects at this time, suspect information. We're canvassing the area currently right now, trying to pull up video camera footage to help us with the investigation.
Do you believe there is more than one suspect?
More than likely, there's more than one suspect.
Okay. Can you tell us, and then the other one was fatal, right?
The other one over at Sea Pleasant off Birchleaf was a fatal victim.
Male victim.
Okay.
And then here, we're all three
male victims as well.
Okay.
Three or four victims?
We have three victims here that are confirmed.
That are confirmed.
That's correct.
Assistant Chief, we had some walk-ins in local hospitals, gunshot wound injuries. Have they not been connected here yet, or that you?
So we're still trying to corroborate that story as well. But from what it looks like, preliminary investigation, it determines that they are loosely related, but they did not have it here.
Any idea what may have led up to it at this point? Anything beforehand?
At this point, it seems like it's neighborhood beef. Some pre-existing things that transpired culminated in Park this evening.
Any sort of damage to property or anyone else?
Just vehicles right now, so no other damage that we can ascertain.
Assistant Chief, any idea how many other cars were hit by bullets?
At this point, I don't know. I couldn't tell you. We have a couple cars that we're looking at, but I couldn't give you a number.
And just, I walked in on the tail end, and I apologize, I was over there. Do you believe that today's shootings, both of them, might be connected?
More than likely, they could be connected. But right now, we're treating them as separate investigations.
Were all the shots limited to that abandoned or that old parking lot over there?
The majority of the shots came out of the park. That's correct.
Anything else you want to add on or mention?
That's it. Just an ongoing investigation. We just ask if anybody has any information, please come forward. Prince George's County Police, Bryant Park Police, we're more than welcome to receive any tips or any information to help conclude to this investigation.
Do you believe you're looking for a specific vehicle or some sort of model?
We don't have any vehicle descriptions at this point.
Any message for the community around here going through something like that on a Sunday night?
Well, the weather's nice, and unfortunately, as the weather gets nice, we do have incidents, and especially with neighborhood beefs and things like that have transpired. So, for our folks that are looking to use our parks, please just come out, use it for what the intended purpose is, and obviously we'll do our job to try to make it as safe as possible for you guys.
Can you just tell your first and last name again, Assistant Chief?
All right, so it's Acting Chief Jermaine Haywood.
And can you spell that first, just make sure we get it right?
H-A-Y-W-O-O-D.
And the first name, Chief?
Jermaine with a G. G-E-R-M-A-I-N-E.
Appreciate it.
All right.
Thank you.
All right.